Hey guys, welcome back to Planet Zoo. We're back in trying to get all the animals in the zoo. I just noticed that it's off centre. So is this like got the same amount as that's like? No. That's okay. Right, go animal trading. Yay, finally, some aardvarks. We got a male. We find a good female. I'll do it. And some meerkats. These are deep. Let's send them to the zoo. While we wait for them. We can start thinking about the next habitat. It's dark. Where are they? There. No. It's rain. A little bit of soil. Okay. They don't need harsh out, they just need enrichment. Okie dokie. Let's hide in blueprints. A big burrow over here, and then like a little burrow, maybe a couple of small fans. So I might. And we need a water. Well, again, because they should both be in here now. Where's the aardvarks? Like meerkat, because these are the ones that are gonna Okay. Twenty Richmond, they want. And they want a bit of sand. A happy social side is just too. We're having the bare minimum. Right. Oh, up in there. Right. I ain't gonna be a. Oh, there's one. Good, so I ain't gonna be a CM, but I can. You want toy enrichment. So let's get rid of the Arbok. Arbok's happy. Both happy. It says interspecies bonus, but I don't understand why it's only 20%. Because when you go to here, you can only have that. And you, I really don't understand these 20% bits. Right. Let's finish off. So here, I want to have some amenities, facilities. So maybe what? I don't really want blueprints, do I? I want to make it myself eventually, but I don't have the money to do it. One of them. But now I am just going to do I just have them or do I have the boxes? Is there a bit of ice or? Oh, I'll do these. One of those. I want just food, drink, milkshake. Oh, we ain't got hardly any money. We need some toilets as well, I can't afford them. Right, let's press play so it runs through while we're doing this. Oh, so we're going to need some money for that. Right. We need donation boxes. I will put a bin over side for now. Donation boxes. all the donations. What's what in here? They're not in construction. Need your device. Benches. Oh, there they are. I can't see, it's so dark. There seems to be a popular place for people to stay. I just thought if it to come they like what I oh not one button what I'll do let's save it stays okay I know I'm low on cash I can see that. Oh, I can't see what I'm doing because for some reason the game will not go light. Why is it so dark? Okay. It's dark in here, that's why. I need some lights or something. Right, pause it for a second. I got into debt. Why did I put my... Well, you don't have a caretaker, you do. What is this? Hey. Do you come to your job? Donation, donation. What did I do in the donation box? Too many people. I want to move that. I need to go a bit from there. And then duplicate. Yeah. Let's take that one out. I'll pause it for a second. Couple of donations. We need some more bins. Those people are damn lazy. One over here. One over here. Right. Once we've done that, we need some education boards. So. Okay, press the wrong button. It's so dark in here, you can't see anything. So as you... You'll get there eventually. So as you come in, there's one. I'll do is put a couple back here. Where most people stand. Right, power, power, power. How do we get power in here without annoying everyone? Oh no, because then they won't be able to be fixed. It's going to complain because it's cut no path at the moment, but you have to wait a minute. Right. Let's see if I can get some lights in here, because it's supposed to be a bit more light. Lighter than it is, but it doesn't seem to be. Lights, lights, lights. I sort of want to get onto the. Oh. Menu. Can they light up there? Like last 3 million already. Don't really like. I want to keep that semi dark. You don't want it too light, but. I'm a security guard, I'm not fast. Not very much to nick at the moment. Right. Okay, they're happy, they're looking at them. Right. So I'll stick with her. The idea were to. Right. That's not what I wanted to do. Just that little bit. That's it. Okay, that needs to I don't want to duplicate it. In a minute. Get out of the group. Oh. It hasn't meant that it hasn't got a path for it. So, let's get the path. Good old bug. What did I use last time? This sort of rubber. Like it. Right. And there. So we've got two areas we can sort of. We'll split this one into two. So let's get some barriers. Well, what's the next African animal? Go back. Okay. Is there any climbing?
No.
Okay. It's a desert though. It's not going to work in here. But they're small. Do they share with anyone now? So we can put buffalo in a bigger pen and then. Okay, so we'll leave that side. We'll put the porcupine here. And do a small. I don't know what am I doing, what am I doing? So. Well, can we get? Why are you not? There you go. Do is we'll keep the porcupines indoors. So what size is this? 208. How big do they need? That's definitely too small. Guests can enter. Do we want to enter in? Would you enter a porcupine? I don't think I would. Right. No, I want the habitat. Okay. instructions. I quite like them. Because I don't know if that's too tall for everyone. Nobody can actually see them. Oops. Right, pause it for a second. Above and do it. I've got everything that I need. Like it. I just realised now I can see him. Do they just have babies already? Jesus Christ. I can't believe they've already had babies. Come here. Can you escape? I can't believe they've just had little ones already. I ain't got much freaking cash left either. Why are you all the way over there? I'm going to delete that one. Not on my doll. Why is it in specific things? I don't know, for some reason. Have a line. Sorry. Let me sort this hole out. Okay. Right, pause it 2 seconds. Can't see for some reason, I don't know why. I've never known. Can't see it do be this friggin' dark. Well, that's a little bit too close. That's bad. That's bad, I can see what I'm doing now. I must have adjusted something, not realising. I need a small thin. Oh no, we're fine. Oh, I can't get to spin, that's it. Hopefully that is going to be high enough or I'm not going to escape. Right. Reset buildings. You want a porcupine. Right. 1 to 6. So we'll just get one of each then. Because they're going to count if they breed like meerkats, they'll end up like loads. I'd like a white one, but nope, I ain't paying. Oh, they're a foul on the crap jeans. You know. Look at you. I need a male. And all the males are the ones. Alright, if I've got to pay things, I'll have to do you. Send them to zoo. While we're waiting. Ooh, should have been there. Been here and it's too lazy. Right. Lotion pen. People standing over here and over here. And someone there. For donation. I've done these, I haven't done them. How's that? Just take that. This is only one in here, and they can only seem to say, ooh. Pause it for a second because they're going to be moaning at me. Being indoors, they ain't going to need house shower, I know that. There they are. Little white one and a little blue one. You're not big enough. Seriously? I'm saying it's big enough. How much space do they need? Right. Move these back here a bit then. I will move the fence in a minute. I just extend this. Grab the habitat, edit barrier. Make it buzz. They go back in that wall. Okay. Hopefully now they are happy. First one then. It's gonna take a little while to bring it. Let's go page, see if we can escape. No, you can't escape. That's good. Right. You're still not. Oh, calculating. It's still not big enough. Really? I'd hope to get maybe something else in here, but it looks like they're going to be taking up the room. really do need a lot of room, don't they? Little porcupines. That's not big enough, I don't know what it is. They look full, we know they look full, they haven't finished yet. Keep pressing escape to, you know. It's not going to be enough, is it? Because when they have a baby, they'll moan. Should I just bring them all the way to here? Might as well. We'll buy the shops then. This is not how I plan to have, like, you know. Oh, I forgot to say, before I do it, I'll finish it off on the toilets tonight. That's that. Toilets. We will decorate this, but that is not really a priority at the moment. Might have to put a few more in because there's going to be a big habitat just for two. The only thing is, I don't really want like loads of breeding pairs. Really did the round ones for this, really, but I can always change this later. Okie dokie, now let's give them some stuff that they want. Great. We want some soil. Nope. Soil. Some sand. It's outside. I will put some plants in them eventually, but let's just get the habitat. Let's do the fun bits first, and then we can decorate afterwards. Species. Just toys for them. Oh. A little den. Yep. Will that fit in anywhere? Oh, yeah, I have a lot of toys. Let's think over it. Right, now they're 100%. Let's do some trees for both of them, and then that'll be it then. So Africa, Europe, biome, grassland, desert. Too big. They're happy. You're not now. You don't really want a lot. Like Africa. Where's the little menace? Ugh, it's grassland then. No, not on the roof. Okay, let's just make it a little bit more prettier. Right. That seems a lot more nicer with a few bits of greenery. In the next episode we will fill this one out. I think we'll put, because obviously this is going to be an indoor and outdoor, so this is just going to be the house shelter, and we'll do outside. So outside, I want to zoom it out for a second. So it'll come out here and round. I might have to move these down here somewhere so I can bring the path to go around it. Say hello and get our money.
Heyo.
Place. Oh, what? Our next one will be buffalo, and I think we'll do buffalo and the wild dog. And then we'll do the African penguin and the elephant on the outside somewhere. Because they're desert. And they share with them anyway. And why is that one? That can't share with the donkey. So that one can share with this one. And then... Well, we'll put these, the two gazelle type. Yeah, okay, I know what I'm doing, so. Okay, guys, I'm going to leave this one here, and I hope you had fun. I'll see you in the next one. Take care.